Côte d'Aron wine producers work really hard to preserve biodiversity in the vineyard and limit the impact humans have on the environment. They encourage the development of flora and fauna, and in 2019, the Côte d'Aron Syndicate signed a three-way agreement with the Agricultural Observatory for Biodiversity and the French Institute of Vine and Wine. The agreement aims to drastically reduce the use of any chemicals in the vineyards.